I was in a traveling band on the road for 5 years, and we performed all over the country, from Alaska to Florida, the Southwest to New England. Because I had started writing and performing my own songs and was singing on stage with spotlights everywhere, my mother was sure I was going to be the next Dolly Parton. Of course, she was optimistic, but also blind. She had not noticed I was lacking some of Dolly Parton's many assets, some musical and some not. But living on the road, moving from town to town, is a very disorienting lifestyle. You start work at 9 p.m., you finish at 2 a.m., and you relocate weekly. I didn't smoke, I didn't drink, I didn't do drugs, and I'm known for leaving New Year's Eve parties at 10 p.m. so I can get to bed at my normal time. Katie Carroll can attest to that. What could possibly go wrong with this new career choice I had made? Sometimes, while our band played, bar fights would erupt around 1:30 a.m. And have you ever been in a 24-hour grocery store at 3 a.m.? There are people wandering around in those grocery stores at 3 a.m. that you never see in the light of day. Let me say I'm ecstatic to wake up in the same bed, the same town, and fix my own breakfast. Fortunately, after taking the long way around, I did settle down, and that's what this song is about, Taking the Long Way Around by the Dixie Chicks. Their high school boyfriends. They moved into houses in the same zip codes where their parents live. But I could never follow. No, I could never follow. I hit the highway in a pink RV with stars on the ceiling, live like a gypsy. Six strong hands on the steering wheel. I've been long time gone now. Maybe someday, someday I'm gonna settle down. But I've always found my way somehow by taking the long way, taking the long way around, taking the long way. Of whatever. I drank with the Irish, smoked with the hippies, moved with the Shakers. I wouldn't kiss all the asses that they told me to. No, I could never follow. No, I could never follow. It's been too long years now since the top of the world came crashing down. And I'm getting it back on the road now, but I'm taking the long way, taking the long way around. I'm taking the long way, taking the long way around. Take my time, I won't lie down. And take the long way round. Well, I fought with a stranger and I met myself. I opened my eyes and I heard myself. It can get pretty lonely when you show yourself. Yes, I could have made it easier on myself, but I could never follow. No, I could never follow. Well, I never seem to do it like anybody else. Maybe someday, someday I'm gonna settle down. If you ever want to find me, I can still be found. Taking the long way, taking the long way around.
taking the long way around.
Thank you.